Ladies and gentlemen, fight 8 of the evening. Roman David from Team KF and Brennan Bradley from Combat Jiu-Jitsu. Straight out of the gates.
A big thank you as well to Bob Harding from OEM Supply Security Fence and Materials for sponsoring the live stream. That's for the grappling and for the international. Big thank you for your support.
Thank you very much. Without sponsors like that, these events can't happen. Roman David in the green with the takedown against the fence. Roman heavy on top. Big shots coming around on him. Sliding down into side control. Head wrapped up. Heavy pressure with the elbow on the side of the face. Knee on belly, looking for the arm. Looking for the left arm. Brennan, look. Full mount for Roman.
Very heavy hips as well.
Very heavy hips. Heavy on top. Heavy ground and pound.
Kieran McFadden's first fighter of the night. He's got two title fights later on as well, the corner. And I'll be hoping that his man can get out of this very strong, very tight mount position in the first round.
He's in a bad position. He's taking heavy ground and pound from top. Roman David very dominant on top. If he doesn't get out of this position very quickly, this fight could be stopped. Because a more early stoppage, taking a lot of headshots. The referee's looking at
it. He keeps trying this inverted frames under the armpits to try and skip out the back door, but it's just not working. Oh, he's taking a lot of punishment here in this first round. And he's now against the cage as well.
Roman maintains dominance on top. Brennan keeping the shots down to minimum for the last couple of seconds. Not sure quite what happened there, why they were stood up.
Down the first round for David from Team
Very heavy on top from Roman. Good showing. Roman with the takedown again. Will he get on the full mount almost immediately?
Half guard now.
Recovered half guard very well there.
Not a great position for Bradley, but he's snipping away from the cage wall. Just trying to keep control in the bottom position.
Cage wall probably would have happened, but Roman was able to really knee slide past. Well, full guard recovered.
second half.
Roman very dominant on top again. Roman grinding his head into the face, making it very uncomfortable for Brennan.
A half guard motion now, just flamely trying to get a bit of space to get out, but this is really good pressure.
Roman,
and his look is past the side. And
totally take the back. Oh, nice block from Brennan. Back on the feet. Knee up the middle.
But Brennan, it really needs to work now to try and get back into this fight.
He needs to turn this round around.
He's pushed it down against the cage wall. Was it a leg tied up? And there goes again for a takedown.
Same result.
The side control. And another chance for the KF man to attack. Dude's probably going to look to slide the knee across the bell here again. Seems like this mount position, but the cage could be the buyer. Heavy pressure again from side control.
Roman moving the knee up. He's looking to cut the knee across if he can.
Two body shots. And Brennan over there. The toes on the toes. Just got pulled for it.
Nice, nice transition. Using the push off the cage, they roll right over on the side control. So now can Brennan work from here?
He needs to try and cut the knee across the hips.
Impressive transition from Brennan. Probably just wasn't enough time to work at the end of that round. Round number three coming up. Starts off, Roman pressure, hands behind the knees, and Roman passes on the full guard. A lot of this game has been in the same position. Brennan really needs to get this round around. He needs to put a bit of dominance, he needs to put a stamp on this, on the third. He's probably 2-0 down at this stage. Roman's been very heavy for two rounds. A lot of ground and pound from top. Kimura on the far side on the right arm. Brennan has it. Brennan has the Kimura wrapped up. Can he sweep him onto the far side? Brennan really needs to make something happen at this stage. Can he push Roman away? Brennan very limited to what he can do, being pushed into the corner of the cage. But he's able to... Oh! Very heavy up kick from Brennan. Roman done very well to take that one on the chin. Brennan back into a strong side control. Roman trying to roll up. I can't really see as he got a leg or an arm trapped. Is he trying to wrap up a Kimura on the left arm of Brennan?
apologies if he hears me slurping there, folks. Just have a little beer. Enjoying the fight, same as you at home. Roman slide, knee cut across on the full mount. This is really strong, heavy grounding point from top. Yep. And there we have it, folks. Three rounds. Great fight. Be very surprised if Roman didn't take that one.
Despite a short unanimous decision, all three judges go to 3rd 27 to the red corner.